that the future of the human race
requires the cooperation of its members.
That our system
must protect our rights.
And that upon corruption of that system,
it is up to individuals
to protect their own rights
and those of their neighbors.
That a democratic government
derives
its just power from the people. Not from corporations. Which exploit the people and the earth. And that no true democracy
is attainable when the process
is
determined by economic power.
We come to you
at a time when banks
Corporations
and governments
have become a plutocracy
which places profit over people
self-interest over justice
and oppression over equality.
We have peaceably assembled here
as is our right
To let these facts be known.
They have taken our houses. Through an illegal foreclosure process.
Despite not having the original mortgage.
They determine economic policy. Despite the catastrophic failures. Their policies have produced.
And continue to produce.
They have taken bailouts from taxpayers. With impunity. And continue to give executives exorbitant bonuses. They have held students hostage. With tens of thousands of dollars of education debt. They have influenced the court. To achieve the same rights as people. With none of the culpability or responsibility. They control the media.
And use it to misinform and manipulate the public.
They continue to block alternative forms of energy. To keep us dependent on oil.
They perpetuate inequality and discrimination.
What do you think?
What do I think? I liked the "Love is the new global currency" sign.
Did you get a copy of what he's reading?
No, I haven't gotten that yet.
I'll get you.
But I'm pretty rich if love is the new global.
Well, then you're a lucky girl.
And safer working conditions.
We have consistently outsourced labor.